Here we go.
Mysterious doors are the funnest sorts of doors.
After you.
me of my first cabin on the Groundbreaker. Four roommates, one bathroom.
You don't shoot, I won't shoot. Deal? Keep them hands where I can see them. What are you doing out here? You and me both. Name's Lillian. Lady Nima Cass hired my crew as gun hands. I got left here to watch for Cleo reinforcements. They all got pinned inside, so I can't say as I mind. Don't mind the asking, but I ain't telling. You want details? Go talk at Miss High and Mighty What's-Her-Name. She's in the labs, pinned down. I got a radio, yeah. If I see any corporate ships incoming, I shout her a warning. Before you ask, no, you can't use it. I'm sweaty. I got clawed by one of them monsters. I've been in the dirt all day, and I got bugs in places you don't need to know about. I'm on a fucking break. Got a smoke? Thanks, brother. I've had better. Lost some things in a dust-up. But I didn't get eaten like some of our crew. Got that going for me. Some of them were okay. You don't get too close in this work. And Dylan, well, ain't no one gonna regret his passing. Least of all his mama. I was near the Raptodon pen when they got loose. Had to set a few to rights. When I got to checking if all my parts were still attached, I realized I'd dropped my cigarette case. I look busy to you. It's surrounded by pissed-off Raptodons. My mama didn't raise no dumbasses. This was a Spacer's Choice commemorative case. Some promo for Founding Day they did back in, I forget the year. Worth decent bits to collectors.
Wouldn't hurt to do her a nice turn, would it, Captain?
An outdoor Raptodon pen yonder, past the main entrance. Law only knows why they're breeding the damn things. I'd be obliged. Just don't lose any parts trying.
Who the... You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither. For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth. The garage and the front door are it. These bastards got in through the vent system, but we locked that down. They're not getting back out that way without a security key card. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess. Who, me? Or you mean the lab in general? I'm in charge of site safety engineering. Most days that means making sure folks don't run in the halls. Most days there ain't nothing to hear but wind, bugs, and the buildings falling slowly to pieces. Soap or something? I don't know. Years back they made antibiotics. You could maybe ask Doc Crane what he does all day. Oh, the pay ain't much, but it's never been about the bits. I like Roseway.
You've got nice views and more sprats than people. What's not to like?
Why you want to know that? One level down across from the cafeteria. But I locked it up, and I got the only key card. To get in, they'd have to blow it. We'd hear. Organized crew like this, they probably got somebody to do that. You got a point. Better to be safe than shot in the back.
can't keep us out. If they didn't want to tempt us, why'd they lock it up? Stealing if no one sees. Nicely done. Thank you.
Great work. And it's normal in a lab like this to just leave weapons all over? Or is it just whoever works here?
I don't know about you, but this just makes me want to get inside even more. They have left something for us. help.
You! Over here!
Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. Yes, I imagine he does. But we all have problems. It is the human condition. I am myself ensnared in this wretched place. You want to kill me. I don't want to die. Therefore, it is in my best interest to negotiate with you. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for my life. You're asking a great deal from me. This research is my only bargaining chip. The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay. But you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere.
Reminds me of medical school.